So let's talk about the liquidity. Just go to 1inch.io and type HEX in the top line and then type USDC on the bottom line and go sell $1 million and I think you get 5% slippage. I'll go check. Let's go look. 1inch.io. And then HEX. And then it's 3.7% slippage for $1 million.
That's crazy.
What more do you want? Go sell $1 million house and tell me how much slippage you get, homie.
This is what I just do not understand is how have you managed to make a coin that has so much liquidity with so much backing it?
Here's
anybody dump $1 million in the books and it doesn't move the price.
Yeah. Well, the reason is the price. So the way automated, the majority of liquidity in HEX is in Uniswap V2. And Uniswap V2 is an automated market maker, which has symmetrical bid and ask liquidity. Mm-hmm. And the price is actually just the ratio of those two pairs. And our primary pair, which is 85% of liquidity, is USDC. Mm-hmm. So when you want, if you want the HEX price to go up, there's only two ways to do it in this system. You can remove HEX. And how do you remove the HEX? The only way to do that is by adding more USDC. And if it moves as a square. So if you double the USDC, then you take out half of the HEX, and then that leaves the ratio at a 4-to-1. Mm-hmm. Because now there's four units here, and there's half of what used to be there. Or there's double here, and there's half what used to be. And then double divided by half is 4. And so it moves as a square. So if you 3x the USDC that's there by adding two extra units, So let's say there's $11 million there. If you add $22 million, you're going to 9x the price. And so when you see in this system that is primarily automated market maker driven and primarily HEX USDC pair, 85% of it, when you see the price increase, it means there's more liquidity. It means someone added a lot more dollars.
Yeah.
And so unless someone is out there like removing liquidity from both sides, so if you're a liquidity provider, you can only add to both sides at once in equal measure or remove from both sides at once with equal measure. Now, Uniswap V3 changed that. You can do asymmetrical. You can just add to one side, not the other. But mm-hmm. still, the majority of the liquidity in HEX is V2. So basically, the higher up you go, the higher the price is, the thicker the order book is, the more bid support there is. And so you can sell $1 million and only get 3.5% slippage. Now, if you don't know how to use 1inch, which spreads it across like V3 and V2, then you're going to get more slippage because you're using half the available liquidity. So I suggest that people use either limit orders on matcha.xyz or 1inch.io, or you could use market orders. You're going to get a little bit worse price because you're going to pay the slippage instead of be paid it. And you can also set limit orders on Uniswap V3, but you have to remove your liquidity after you're filled, or it will unfill if the price sweeps back through again.